हेलो गाइस, स्वागत है आपका मेरे चैनल जीके ज़रूरी है पे। आज हम आपके लिए एक नया टॉपिक लेकर आए हैं जो कि हर एंट्रेंस एग्ज़ाम में बहुत ही कॉमन है और बहुत ही इम्पॉर्टेंट है, विच इज़ सोशल थिंकर्स। और ये टॉपिक ना सिर्फ आपके एमए सोशोलॉजी के लिए, आपके मास्टर्स इन सोशल वर्क के लिए भी उतना ही इम्पॉर्टेंट है। सो लेट्स डिस्कस 10 मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस फॉर जामिया मिलिया इस्लामिया NCVT 2023। And the first question is, who is known for his work on the concept of class struggle and the idea that capitalism is inherently exploitative? And our options are Max Weber, Emil Durkheim, August Comte, Karl Marx. And the right answer is Karl Marx. And next question is, who is known for his work on Protestant and ethics and idea of ideal type? And our options are Max Weber, Emil Durkheim, August Comte, Karl Marx. And the right answer is Max Weber. Then our next question is, who argued that the state exists to maintain the power of ruling class and that social change can only be achieved through revolution? And our options are Max Weber, Emil Durkheim, August Comte, Karl Marx. And our right answer is Karl Marx. Then our next question is, who believed the social structures and institutions influence individual behavior? And our options are Max Weber, Emil Durkheim, August Comte, Karl Marx. And the right answer is Emil Durkheim. Then our next question is, who is known for his work on the concept of power elite and the idea that power in society is concentrated in the hands of a few key individuals and institutions? And our options are Max Weber, C. Wright Mills, Herbert Spencer, Talcott Parsons. And our right answer is C. Wright Mills. And our next question is, who is considered the father of modern sociology? And our options are Emil Durkheim, Max Weber, August Comte, Karl Marx. And our right answer is August Comte. Next question is, who believed that society is made up of various social facts, including norms, values, and institutions that are external to individuals and exert social control over them? And our options are Max Weber, Emil Durkheim, August Comte, Karl Marx. And our right answer is Emil Durkheim. Our next question is, who coined the term sociology? And our options are Karl Marx, Max Weber, August Comte, Emil Durkheim. And our right answer is August Comte. Next question is, who is known for his work on the concept of anomie and the idea that social disorganization can lead to feelings of normlessness and detachment from society? And our options are Max Weber, Emil Durkheim, August Comte, Karl Marx. And the right answer is Emil Durkheim. Thank you guys for watching this video. Agar aapko video achhi lagi ho aur helpful lagi ho, to please like, share and subscribe our channel. और इस वीडियो की PDF आपको हमारे टेलीग्राम चैनल @GKZaruriHai पे मिल जाएगी। और आज की वीडियो सोशल थिंकर्स को लेकर थी। इससे पहले भी हमने सोशल मूवमेंट्स एंड सेंसस पे वीडियो बनाई है, जिसका लिंक आपको ऊपर आई बटन पे क्लिक करने से मिल जाएगा। और वो वीडियोस भी जामिया मिलिया इस्लामिया NCVT 2023 को मद्देनज़र रखते हुए बनाई गई है, और वो बहुत ही हेल्पफुल रहेगी आपको अगर आप वो वीडियोज़ देखते हैं। kindly watch those videos also, that would be very helpful for your exam preparations, and all the best for the exam.